My name is Maddie Dahl, and I would like to be the 8th grade class president because I want to help my grade. 8th grade is a special year because we are graduating from middle school and preparing for high school, and I want to make sure that that is extra special. I am very hardworking, responsible, determined, and a good leader. I will make sure our grade is taken care of and all problems will be solved. I know that if I am chosen as the class president, I will uphold my duties and not let my grade down. So vote for me as your 8th grade class president and my running mate, Catherine Martin, for vice president.
My name is Carolyn Hosier, and I am running for your 8th grade class president. This past year, I was able to take part in class office as the secretary. I enjoyed being secretary and getting to help improve our school and make it a better place. I will try my best to make next year a year to remember. We can do different fun events to raise money for the future, such as prom. I will work with the vice president, treasurer, and secretary to help them with their jobs as well. The reason why I chose to run for president was because I know that is the right job for me, and I will be able to handle it. I also want to make our last year of middle school fun and full of events for people to enjoy and become closer friends. Please consider me for your 8th grade class president. I won't let you down. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Matthew Mano, and I'm running for class president. I want to be president because I want to represent the 8th grade class and help the school and students achieve their goals. I am a great listener, and I understand what the students want and need. I will work hard to come up with creative fundraising ideas to help improve the school. I'm a very responsible person, and if I were elected, I will work very hard to earn your respect. I will also look out for any student concerns and help them resolve their issues. I want every student to be the best they can be, and I will help them every step of the way. Vote for me, and I will work hard to make Menlo Park High School a better place to attend.
Hello, I am Catherine Martin. I would like to be your 8th grade class vice president. I am passionate about improving the 8th grade student life and our school as a whole. I believe I have good leadership qualities, and I will listen to all suggestions and concerns from my peers. I have been a Girl Scout since kindergarten. This is an example of my dedication for something I believe in. I was a member of the student council at Highland School for 3 years. I believe that I would be a great choice for 8th grade student vice president. Vote for me and my running mate, Maddie Dahl, for president. Thank you.
Instead of starting with my name, because I've known most of you all since kindergarten and what I'm running for, at which point you'll tune me out and start looking at the stain on your shirt, I'm going to tell you about my favorite memory from my first day here. It was so big and spread out, and I had no idea what any of my classes were because my mom decided not to bring me to the orientation. On top of that, there were so many huge people. And being short, that gave me anxiety. As I rushed to my first period class, gym, which was all the way down the hallway, I ran into an 8th grader and dropped all my books. She was so nice, she picked up all my books for me. I quickly apologized and ran off. I'll never forget my first day at Menlo Park Junior Senior High School. We all helped each other out, even though we're strangers. I would appreciate your vote for vice president. If elected, Matthew and I will continue to fight for the things that are important to the students, no matter how big or small. Let's work together and make our 8th grade year unforgettable. Thank you.
For next year, when we are all in the 8th grade, I would like to be your secretary. Why? Because I don't mind assisting the president or vice president in her job, like take attendance in meetings and such. Also, I think I am running unopposed for secretary, so just vote for me, people. If I am running opposed, and just vote for me. It is as simple as that.
Hello, my name is Spencer Seams. I am here today to tell you all that I would be glad to be treasurer for Menlo Park High School. I want to be treasurer to help people out. I like to help people who really aren't as fortunate like us, and so I could raise money for them during my job as treasurer. In my year of treasurer, I would like to help my class office out and always be there for the people. Thank you for your time, and vote for Spencer.
Hello, my name is Nicholas Fastuca, and I am running for the president of our freshman class during the 2016 to 2017 school year. I finally decided to run after years of absence from the polls because I don't want us to scurry around for loose change because we don't have enough money for things such as prom, which are very expensive. I want to put our class of 2020 in the best situation for us to succeed in the future, and it would be an honor to be in charge of this role. In my mind, I feel I'm the right candidate for this tedious job. I'm very dedicated to my classmates and teachers, and I enjoy the fact that I have good relationships with almost everyone, including former Vice President Daniel Keegan, who I would love to get to work with. I'm responsible, organized, and a great leader that has the motor to keep pushing forward. I also have the passion to show up to all of our meetings and events, not because I have to, but because I want to. While I appreciate the work our former president has done in the past, I feel a new wave of leadership can really inspire our class to do some great things for the school, to go out there and have fun while spreading our school spirit and pride. Hopefully you will all agree and will vote me in as your new class president. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sophia Kadir, and I'm running to be your 2016-2017 president, and I will do everything in my power to make our first year of high school as enjoyable as possible. I promise that I will be a president that's not only a leader, but your friend. You can come to me for anything, and I'll be there for you. I know that our first year of high school will be extremely nerve-wracking, but I will lead our class down the path of success. I know there are worthy people for this spot. However, I truly hope that you vote for me, Sophia Kadir, as your new freshman class president. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Daniel Keegan, and I am once again running for the office of vice president for the ninth grade. Many of you already know me, so you know that I am enthusiastic and organized. Both of these qualities are needed in a vice president. I am responsible and willing to attend all meetings to help with fundraising for our class. I am a good listener, so I will listen to your ideas and make your ideas heard at our next meeting. I have worked with the Senate and would be honored to work with the Senate again to help our surrounding community. I enjoyed doing many types of community service last year with the Senate, and I hope that you will vote for me, Dan Keegan, for your ninth grade vice president. I appreciate your consideration.
Hi, my name is Rebecca Cacimo, and I would like to be your secretary next year. Now, what exactly is the job of the secretary? The secretary basically takes notes and minutes on all of the meetings and assist other members. Why would you vote for me? I like taking notes. I take notes very efficiently, and I like helping others and would be honored to be your secretary next year. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Ronald Scambatti, and I am running to be treasurer in my freshman year of high school. My best subject is math, so I think treasurer would fit me best. I love to help others, and they're stuck with something or just need help, so I want to help my whole class of 2020 as well. It is great to be a part of something big, and I know this is an opportunity to do so. I know that in elections, every vote counts, and that is why I need your vote. So when it is election day, if you could please take a minute of your time to go into the booth and select my name, I would highly appreciate it. Remember, when running for treasurer, not only do I want to help my future shine, but I want to help the future of our class of 2020 shine as well.
Hi, I'm Jessica Faber, and I'm running for our 10th grade class president. It has come to my attention this year that many people don't know what the class officers actually do. You see, the goal of this group is to raise money for our class in order to make things like prom and yearbooks more affordable and the best that they can be. Saving up for them, these things might not seem important now, but we want to avoid the trouble in the future. As the person you elected to fill this position throughout our freshman year, the other class officers and I have raised a lot of money. We did this with events like the Hunger Games tournament and the class t-shirt sale. And with your help in electing me to be president of our sophomore class, my goal is to triple the amount of money that we made this year. I also have other hopes besides this for the upcoming school year. I would like to get our class more involved in the planning portion of these events and get you to put in suggestions for them. The majority of you participated in designing our class t-shirts, and there we saw the importance and significance of your help. If you vote for me for 10th grade class president, I can promise you that the future class officers and I will work our hardest to make our futures less stressful and more enjoyable. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Jillian Hosier, and I'm running for your sophomore class president. As your president, I'm going to try my best to make this year fun and full of good memories. I have many ideas for fundraising that will benefit all of us in the years to come. By participating in the events that are held, we will be able to raise a good amount of money to fund exciting events such as junior and senior prom. Hopefully, we will be able to help organize a homecoming-type dance for this fall and keep it going every year. Our school hasn't held a homecoming dance in over 4 years, and it would be awesome to bring it back. With just a small fee at the door, the whole school would be able to enjoy an exciting night without having to wait for prom. I also have ideas for events such as the color war on the field, indoor and outdoor movie nights, and fun spirit days throughout the year. Though I have many ideas, I also want to simply be a good leader and help us as a grade to learn to get along and work better with each other. We have another 3 years together, and it is important that we are all friendly and constantly... we are all friendly with another, and we work to benefit our school. My fellow officers and I will constantly be coming up with ideas and working to make change happen. I also want to keep the floor open to everyone's ideas, so if you have something new and fun in mind, please let me know. Thank you for your time, and I hope that you will vote for me to be your class president next year.
Hi, I'm Claire Sheridan, and I would absolutely love to be your sophomore vice president. I am sure that I can speak for many when I say that change can be very scary. Man likes routine, and we resist change in order to always feel in control. I'm sure that my classmates would agree when I say that this past freshman year can definitely attest to this fear. This year has been full of nonstop change, and the feeling of being in control was almost non-existent. So much more has been expected of us in terms of workload that I often felt I just wouldn't be able to mentally take one more test or quiz. But somehow, I, along with all of my peers, have made it and are at the end of our first year of high school. As I reflect on the beginning of this year, I am amazed at how much I have learned and matured. I have seen new qualities emerge in me, such as time management skills, patience, follow-through, organization, and overall qualities that are signs of maturity. I have realized that the trigger behind all of this was change. Although change can be tough, it ultimately results in something better. This realization has allowed me to drop the common fear of change. I have come to realize that making change in the world is something really cool, and it can be accomplished right here in Midland Park High School. This is why I am running to be the vice president of the sophomore class. It excites me that I can be part of change for something as close to my heart as MPHS. We are all going to be here for 3 more years, so why not make it the best say we possibly can? In order to do some awesome things in the future, I am passionate about raising funds for our class through things that will benefit us all. I have come up with some really fun activities, such as regularly occurring festive movie nights featuring some of the newest blockbusters, holiday celebrations to get us all in spirit, and some outdoor water games to benefit us as a school and community. Also, some truly awesome merch will definitely be made. These fundraisers will improve future prices for things like our prom and graduation celebrations. I will be completely prepared to do the work required to organize these things and to make them a reality. I will make sure I will always maintain a conversation flow about what other students are looking for. I know that the changes we make now will result in something better than we could have imagined. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Angela Tashik, and I am running for your sophomore class vice president. I am currently freshman class vice president, and it has been an honor that I would like to continue next year. Myself and the other current class officers have raised a ton of money this year that contributes towards prom, yearbook, and other events, and I would like to be reelected to continue to follow through with this goal. I will do my best to make your sophomore year one of the most unforgettable years of your life. Myself and the other class officers will strive to make school a memorable and enjoyable place by producing many activities throughout the year, and raise enough money to make prom and other necessities as cheap as possible. Make the right choice and vote me for your 2017 class vice president.
I'm Rachel Balala. I'm running for the 10th grade class secretary because I would like to get more involved at our school. If I get this position, I promise to be organized and take every responsibility very seriously. I'll be able to keep track of everything that will help my classmates, and I will make sure to keep everyone informed of events that will be taking place at these meetings. I will assist other members of the executive board and keep track of the agenda. I would really like to get this position for my 10th grade school year.
I'm Carson Rennick, and you should vote for me for treasurer. I would be great for this office because I'm able to keep an account of all finances of the class. I will be able to keep records and all deposits and withdrawals. I am responsible, reliable, and will be able to keep track of our class funding. Vote for me for treasurer.
It would be a privilege to represent the junior class as president because there are so many things I would like to accomplish in order to improve our daily lives at school. My main goal as president would be to reincorporate some of the many fun attributes that Mr. Vargin brought to Midland Park High School, like the Panther Daily. I would also like to have more fundraisers to raise money for our class that will appeal to the whole student body and attract more people, such as bake sales, basketball tournaments, castle tournaments, etc. To do this, we will allow students to vote on classroom for ideas for these fundraisers. As president, I would also make sure that a field trip is organized for our class due to the fact that we have not been on a class trip since 8th grade. In order to promote school spirit, I will encourage the... Sorry, should I start over?
I'm Kate Leonard, the class president of our sophomore class, and I'm running for class president again for our junior year. I first want to say thank you for electing me in the beginning of the year. I had a great time being a president this year. The class officers and I organize bake sales each month, a Hunger Games tournament, a t-shirt sale, the grade-wide Google Classroom, and worked hard to raise a lot of money, which is going into your pockets, for prom and our yearbook. Next year, we can raise even more money and organize more activities. Right off the bat in September, I will start an Instagram page for juniors where I will sell school clothing and keep you updated with our class news. I will also plan bake sales, tournaments, and more fundraisers to save you money. I will work my hardest to raise money for you that will make prom cheaper and even more fun. The other candidates running also have good ideas, so as your president, I will let them tell me their plans and listen to your suggestions so I can represent the entire grade fairly. I promise you that I will take this job seriously. I will show up at every meeting and dedicate myself to working on projects for you guys, as I have this past year. I don't think class president is just something to put on my resume or a joke. It's a job that I am extremely proud of and love doing. It's a job that makes me feel rewarded at the end of the day because I know that I'm helping our grade. It's a job that I get creative with and put all of my efforts into. It would be an honor for me if you would elect me again this year. The junior class would be my top priority, and I know I can make you guys proud, so make sure you vote for Kate Leonard this June.
Hello, my fellow students. My name is Emily Moran, and I'm running for class president. As of right now, there is a pressing issue in our grade. That issue is that we don't have enough money for graduation, prom, and our graduation ball. In order to relieve us from having these multiple occurring burdens, I have come up with various ideas to raise money for our grade. One of my ideas is to have a glow-in-the-dark manhunt tournament. This exciting event would work in the following ways. You gather a team of five, each team gets a different color glow-in-the-dark t-shirt, and then you play manhunt. The last two teams left will verse each other to determine the glow-in-the-dark manhunt champion. Some other fun ideas are a Halloween haunted house in the school, a color run for a cause, and grade wars, also known as field day. Other traditional fundraisers would be bake sales, mud cup sales, and class attire. Now, I'd like to take this opportunity to express how deeply I feel about this grade as a whole and about living in Midland Park. I've been with this class since third grade, and although we've had our ups and downs, I consider all of you to be my friends. I want to see success in each and every one of us and as a whole grade. I aspire for us to be the burning flame that leads all classes under us to achieve and be as outstanding as we are. I would like our grade to be known for motivating and helping the lower classes reach their full potential academically and be the best they can be, not only as a student, but as a person. I consider being president to be a great adventure, which is where this class will end up senior year if I'm elected.
Hello, fellow classmates of 2018. My name is Alon Valesky, and I am running for junior class president. Ever since I was a little boy, I have been a strong, powerful leader and have always led my friends to greatness. From things like sports, after-school activities, and minor things like group projects in school, I have guided my peers to success. I am not running for president to dictate. I am here to lead, and I am very open to other people's ideas. I would love for the class of 2018 to share their ideas with me, and I will do my best to make sure this class gets what they want. With one of the hardest years of high school coming up next year, I want to make the transition as easy as possible. I have many ideas on ways to improve this class. First thing on my agenda is to raise more money for the class. With our class being one of the smallest classes in the school, I realize it's hard to make money. But with my leadership and all of your ideas, I know we can make it work and generate lots of revenue. With all the money we will earn, we can use it to make prom cheaper and offer more money for scholarships. Next thing I want to change is the amount of field trips our class has been on. The last field trip our class has been on as a whole was the Intrepid, which was 2 years ago in the 8th grade. I will strive to add more field trips this coming year that are both educational and very fun. With all of the work that will be piled on next year, these field trips will help us as students relax and keep our minds as fresh throughout the year. Other points I would like to make is our teamwork as a grade. I am a very loud person, and I love to interact with people. I love to hear everyone's opinions, and we need to come together to solve issues our class is having. I have played many sports throughout my life, like football, basketball, wrestling, and lacrosse. While I was on these teams, I took over as a leader and helped my team win. I could also do this with you guys. If you vote for me as class president, with my great leadership, we can accomplish many things and make our class great again.
Harry Nuss.
Hello, class of 2018. I, John Ballin, will be running for the 11th grade vice president position. I've wanted to become more and more involved with the school this year and increase the interaction between our grade. I believe that with my help as vice president, our class can accomplish many goals. High school is coming to an end, and college is just around the corner. Many people will be stressed out next year as a junior in high school, and it is extremely important to make it as enjoyable and beneficial as possible. I personally know of many people in my grade who plan to take their academic and sports career to the next level in college, and I want to help make it easier for my fellow classmates to attend college, the college of their choice. With me as your vice president, I will assist the president in creating events and fundraisers that will involve currently trending activities to help raise money for college, prom, and to help bring our grade together as a whole. For example, some of the activities include video game tournaments, volleyball, or castle tournaments. These activities are very popular throughout the school and can generate tons of money for the class and loads of fun for the students and faculty. Being that we have one of the smallest classes in the school, it is very hard for us to raise money. Together as a class, we have not had a field trip since the 8th grade when we visited the Intrepid. With your help, we can plan field trips that are both educational and fun. Interaction and communication between our grade is extremely important. In the past, poor communication has been a cause of not being able to bring the grade together to reach our goals and raise money. With help from popular social media apps such as Instagram, Twitter, and along with the currently used Google Classroom, we will be able to get a feel for what the grade wants. This will help to gather more people for our fundraisers to make raising money for our school as our class as profitable and as fun as possible to help our next couple years of high school. I'm very eager to do my best to help out my classmates. By voting for me, we can make this happen.
Members of the 2018 class, the class officer elections for our junior year are here, and it is time to choose who will be your vice president. I, Sean Keegan, am asking for your vote this year to elect me as your vice president. For the past 4 years, I've been in this position, and over the past year, the other class officers and I have organized events like a Hunger Games tournament and several bake sales. Because of our efforts this year and my efforts in the past, our class has a substantial head start on our funding for prom and other events for our graduation. This year, I will raise even more money for our graduation activities. With your support, I will continue to fundraise and give our class ways to get involved. As vice president, I will be dedicated to helping our class and giving us fun ways to earn money. So when it comes time to vote this year, vote for me, Sean Keegan, for your vice president.
Hi, my name is Chloe Kasbarian, and I would like to run for next year's secretary position. I was a 10th grade secretary, so I have experience in this field. I would like to continue my passion of helping, organizing, and providing for my class. I believe that if the right students work together, we can make the entire class involved in getting ready for prom through fundraisers, games, events, and sales. I was part of a hardworking team last year, and we raised more money than they did freshman year. I have more great ideas for next year, like submitting t-shirt doodles on Google Classroom and voting for one you want, homecoming dance, hopefully, fun prom fundraisers, exciting field trips, and simple events like game nights, movie nights, bake sales, and more. I can make our junior year so much better than this previous year. I believe that I'm organized, trustworthy, honest, open to people's opinions, and thoughtful. I am the best fit for the secretary position this year because I'm a great listener and I'm responsible. Vote me for secretary.
Hello, graduating class of 2018. I'm Evelyn Meyer, and I'm running for treasurer in the upcoming election for our grade. I'm just going to tell you how it is. Our grade has no money. While I'm sure most of you already knew that, I plan on doing something about it. Next year is our junior year, meaning we will be attending prom, which isn't cheap. As treasurer, I will be managing our grade's funds and helping come up with ideas for fundraisers to offset the cost for each of us. Not only that, but money will be raised next year can be put towards other things such as field trips. The last one the whole grade went on collectively was to the Intrepid in 8th grade, and that's kind of sad. Next year, things will be different. So vote for me for treasurer. Thank you.
Hello, fellow Midland Park High School students. My name is Anthony DiOrgi, and I'll be running as the Class of 2017 president. When I was thinking of running for class president for my senior year, I asked myself how I can make a change. To make our senior year great, vote for me, Anthony DiOrgi. I would like to read a quote by former President of the United States, Franklin Delano Roosevelt. There are many ways of going forward, but only one way of standing still. For my presidential campaign, I look forward to going forward rather than standing still, as that has happened in previous presidential campaigns at Midland Park High School. With me paving the way towards our graduation come June 2017, I will lead our class through times of economic success during our senior year. To help fundraise for grad ball, prom, and upcoming senior classes, I look forward to making money through the events that I will host. For example, I would like to turn the Powder Puff football game into a fundraiser event, which will be run by the senior class and hosted on a Friday evening next year. With the goal of achieving nothing less than presidency, I look forward to making many changes. Next school year, I would like to establish new clubs and groups that will appeal to all the students in Midland Park High School. For example, it is in my interest to bring around a weight room club for those looking to pump some iron in during after-school hours, possibly year-round. I cannot tell all the details of my presidential goals, as my ideas could possibly be stolen from alien opponents. But I will say this. To all the students in the graduating class of 2017, I strongly encourage all of you to mark the date of Friday, June 3rd, 2016, as it will be the day in which the best decision of your life will occur. Make your senior year excellent and hashtag vote DiOrgi.
Okay, let's get straight to the point. I'm running for president and I'm the most qualified candidate. I'm not going to use fancy words to make myself sound smart or bash past officers on their activities or lack thereof. I'm simply going to tell you why I'm your best choice. I've held lots of leadership positions for years, and I have held back from running for president. I was fully aware that I had a slim chance at the position, and I wasn't seeking the title or counting on popularity, but what I did want was to help our class. So I've stood behind the scenes. I've cared about this class, putting years of work to help our class into leadership, researching fundraisers, putting them together, working with three very different but similarly great teams of officers who have all put in tons of effort. Think back to when we were freshmen. I was president, Tori was vice, Corley was treasurer, and Jacob Hosier was secretary. We held a Smetzel sale. Yeah, Smetzels. And we went down to Highland a bunch of times to sell those ridiculously scented pencils. And in 10th grade, we had our teacher sumo fight. That was pretty awesome. And contrary to what some people have said, that was an effective fundraiser. And also a great time. As president, I intend to appreciate every one of you because every one of you watching has somehow impacted my development as the leader I am today. I won't get caught up in the power of presidency and forget you, the people who got me there, the people who gave me lots of ideas and stood behind me. As for ideas, there are lots of good ones out there, and I intend on putting them into action. I would actually hold officer meetings, talk with the officers, the Senate, and the other members of the class about what they thought, giving credit where credit is due. Next year is one of the most significant years of our lives. It's our last year here. Don't you want an experienced president who will fight for you no matter what's going on? Not someone who will forget about you when it's time for them to step into the spotlight? That's what I will do. My entire life is focused on duty and leadership. Why else would I have put 4 years in as a class officer, gone to multiple leadership classes and seminars, and spent all my time improving myself? I do it so that I have the ability to lead. Now it's up to you to choose who you think is best. Don't you want someone that acknowledges the people behind them, cares about the true job as president, which is to be there for each and every member of the senior class? Someone who knows the job isn't about popularity or something to put on a college application? I want to do that. I have put in the time and the work, and I'm ready to work for you, class of 2017. I won't go on much longer because this is kind of long, and you should all probably get to class, and you're probably getting bored of watching me talk nervously. But let me leave you with this. Please realize this is a year we need to seriously consider our president. Not out of friendship or popularity, but ability and record. I'm ready to work for you, class of 2017. I just need you to make the right decision.
There is no point in fabricating false promises, and there is no point in pretending to be modest. Becoming president has nothing to do with adding crazy new features into the school. It is also not about increasing my ego. I'm already a very confident person. Instead, becoming president means finishing the job I started 2 years ago for us. From sophomore year, I've worked hard to represent and make money for the class of 2017, as seen with my iconic teacher fight night, where teachers wrestled in big fat sumo wrestling suits. However, I've evolved as a leader and gained more presidential experience since then. I now know which kinds of fundraisers are more efficient, and I have built a very strong relationship with our main class advisor, Ms. Pfister, which is very important in ensuring that our fundraisers are a success. For the end of the year, my vice president, Will Craig, and other advisors, Tess and Tori, and I have planned an upcoming fun FIFA tournament set for June and pizza and ice cream sales during the finals. But that's not all. I've also arranged a wrapping paper sale for the fall where whatever money you make goes directly to your prom bid, which means your hard work goes directly to your money. I also have prom set up for next year. Although we cannot change locations due to our contract, I want us all to pay attention to the difference between cocktail food and dinner food this year. If we survey the class and find out that dinner food is as horrible as I have heard, I will work to extend the cocktail food throughout the entire night of next year's prom. Through all these activities I have planned, I am sure that we as a class will make money for ourselves. Everyone just needs to participate. Thankfully, your current president knows how to connect to all the different groups in our grade. With my communication skills, you can be sure that I will encourage and unite all of our class and participate in our journey. Let's all work together to finish the job we started in sophomore year and build an amazing ending, well-deserved, for the tastefully aggressive, cool, funny, charming, the one and only class of 2017.
Hello, my name is Thomas Cacimo. Those of you that would be voting for me already know that, though. I am running for the position of vice president. I know what many of you are thinking. I have not been vice president before, so how am I supposed to vote for him? I do possess a rebuttal. I have been in the Senate since 7th grade, and I understand its workings. It is the job of the vice president to serve as the bridge between Senate and the class officers. I will endeavor to commune with the Senate as the voice of the majority of students, as I know that it's impossible to hear grievances from everyone. So therefore, I will hear grievances from the people who represent the most of you. I will take the advice given to me by the senators and take it to the class officers in the hope of facilitating the most inclusive events possible. Once again, I know that many of you question my experience, and I cannot promise to be perfect. I can, however, promise to do my best.
Hello, my name is Jacob Hosier, and I am running for senior class vice president. So why run for VP? I'm running because I genuinely care about the school and about our class. We all know what a great class we have, all 85 of us. While we are all different, we all share common goals and common dreams. Let's build on what we have in common and strive to make our senior year the best year yet. We need a person who is responsible, trustworthy, and truly cares about our class in its entirety. I am that person. I'm a very agreeable individual and would be able to get along with the class officers exceptionally. I'm a strong leader and supporter. I rise to the occasion when a leader is needed and can cooperate well when working with others. Furthermore, it is important to me to have strong representatives for our class, and I believe I am one of them. I'm truly passionate about our school, and I really want to hold this position to see the students within our school prosper. I want to be the person to assist a senior class vice president in making our final year at Menlo Park High School an unforgettable one. Thank you.
We are behind. There's no arguing that. We've not raised nearly as much money as we have needed to for our senior year. We have many activities planned throughout the year, including prom, grad ball, but we do not have nearly as much money as we need to for these events. This is not entirely at our fault, though. In the beginning of the year, we struggled to cooperate with Ms. Pfister, who was our new class advisor. However, as the year went on, we learned and improved, and now we have been able to plan various successful events, such as the ice cream sale that we were having in a couple weeks, as well as the FIFA tournament, which we hope will raise lots of money. These successes and the funds they raise will set the precedent for future events that we will hold next year. And through these events, such as a dunk tank at the 5K, ice cream sales and other food sales throughout the year that we hope to make weekly or even monthly, these will make our senior year great. And if you elect me to secretary, I hope to work with the other class officers to make our senior year amazing. Thank you.
My name is Isabel Fiore, and I would like to be your treasurer for this upcoming year. This past year, I joined Senate for the first time. I enjoyed being part of a group that was dedicated to helping the school, and I decided I wanted to continue with it, but take it one step further and run for a class officer. For me, treasurer was the best fit because of my personal interest in math and business, as well as my attention to detail and ability to stay organized. Also being the financial advisor of the yearbook, becoming treasurer would allow me to seamlessly keep track of our grade's finances. As your treasurer, I will not only keep an account of all finances of the class, but I will also work with other officers to try and get the most money out of our fundraisers to offset senior costs such as prom and yearbook. I hope you vote for me, and I look forward to making our senior year one to remember.